What would you do if you received a box symbolically containing peace or tranquility? Would you keep it, try to use it, wonder why it was empty? One Hudson County artist set out to find the answer. Brianna Venosi takes a look at the work, the art, and the man behind the idea.
It's amazing how they transform once you start holding them, you know?
It was an accidental art movement, a concept so simple, abstract painter Frank de la Mercedes never expected it to transform into something so powerful.
I would actually paint abstract on the boxes that I was shipping paintings, and then one day at the post office, the clerk said to me, "Did it ever occur to you that your boxes are works of art?"
And as Frank puts it, art interrupted an everyday moment.
And so I came back and started experimenting with smaller boxes and then realized, what if it contained the message? Since the art's going to be on the outside for everybody to see, what if I placed some type of a message that can inspire and sort of like stimulate people?
The start of the Priority Boxes public art series was born. Now he ships them anywhere to anyone for free from his small studio in Weehawken, igniting conversations about the ability to influence peace.
People who don't know what they have in common can find some common ground.
With every box, Frank is installing his art and a message in the lives and homes of people all over the world. About 9,000 priority boxes have reached almost every corner of the globe since he started in 2006, including Secaucus, the home of Colette Hardy. After reading an article about Frank's project, she knew her fifth grade art class had to be a part of it. So Frank paid a visit, and the students created their own boxes.
Having the children stop and think of one word of how they feel, just the word peace or the word love or imagination. I mean, you know, they sent things like hugs or to send, a kiss in a box. There's really not a kiss in the box.
The self-finance series is a labor of love and has sustained this long thanks to generous contributions and an outpouring of support.
For Frank to move me and then me to move, a whole school community, I mean, says it right there that just him impacting one person, that one person will then go on and spread the message.
I always say that the boxes are never finished because people finish, the each box. They realize what they're going to do with the concept, and then they themselves become part of the project. They themselves become part of the work of art.
Brianna Venosi, NJN News, Weehawken.